Starting with the last form of the tenses, that is perfect continuous form, let us see the structure of the same. Now, here we